here is a video, just trying to see if it works and how easily and effectively I can take this and throw it up on YouTube without having to plug it into a laptop and then transfer it up that way. I'm going to try this and see how it works.